It was 1 year ago that Iowa State Patrol Trooper Mark Tony died in a single vehicle accident while on duty south of Indianola.
Trooper Tony was remembered today at a public ceremony and then at a much more private gathering. News Channel 8's Mark Talshak was there.
Trooper Mark Tony was only 43, and he left behind not only his immediate family, but also his family that was about to be.
It was 1 year ago today that we lost Trooper Mark Tony.
After a brief ceremony at the Indianola Fire Department.
It is truly an honor to be able to pay tribute to Mark today.
Family members of Mark Tony drove to the Highway 6569 bridge over the South River that will forever be named after the 24-year veteran of the State Patrol. And from the bridge, those who loved Mark Tony the most decided to visit him in person.
Feel like it's been yesterday since the funeral happened.
Trooper Tony left behind two sons who look every bit of their father.
Being with friends, being with family, it's one of the best pain relievers you can ever find.
Mark Tony's fiance was also here along with her children. Mark was very excited to have daughters in the household.
He loved fashion like we did. So if we had any problems with anything we were wearing, we're like, Mark, what should we wear? Does this look okay? The shoes were the biggest part. That was the best thing he was good at, was picking out good shoes.
We're talking about an Iowa State trooper here.
It's awesome. He was the best man we could ever find.
Trooper Tony's patrol car left the roadway for an unknown reason. His car collided with a culvert before overturning several times.
It's believed Trooper Tony was going over 110 miles per hour in pursuit of a violator when he crashed. But the specifics of what went wrong will never be known.
And I think, you know, honestly, it's kind of better that way because, you know, I always thought of my dad as a really good driver. And, you know, kind of the guy couldn't have that happen to him.
We'll probably never find out what happened, but I guess in the long run, it's best you don't try to think about what happened. You try to remember the good things that happened.
In all, 10 bridges across Iowa are being dedicated in memory of the 10 state troopers who have died in the line of duty throughout the State Patrol's 75-year history.
What a strong family, Mark. Thanks. Good story.